My name is Sugata Ghosal, and I am an off-campus faculty member in BITS Pilani's WILP program. The BITS Pilani WILP's postgraduate program in Artificial Intelligence and Machine Learning is an 11-month program designed for working professionals and can be pursued without taking a career break. The program comprises of 6 courses and a capstone project. Each course is carefully designed to impart specific knowledge and skill set in the participants that are highly valued by the industry. Course 1, Regression. Regression is a widely used statistical machine learning method, and the program starts with a course on regression. It will enable participants to have a deeper understanding of regression models, both from theoretical as well as implementation perspective. The lasso regression, ridge regression, and the interpretability of predicted models will also be detailed in this course. Course 2, Feature Engineering. Feature engineering is an important step to develop and improve performance of machine learning models, and this is the second course of the program. In this course, students will learn different data wrangling techniques that will help transforming the raw data to an appropriate form on which learning algorithms may be applied. This course enables students to identify and implement appropriate feature extraction and pre-processing techniques. The visualization techniques will also be taught in this course. Course 3, Classification. The third course of this program is classification, and this course lays down a strong foundation on the algorithmic perspectives of popular classification algorithms such as K-nearest neighbor, naive-based, decision tree, logistic regression, and support vector machines. The implementation detail of these models, along with tuning of parameters, will be illustrated. The ensemble methods like bagging, boosting, random forest will be taught. The interpretability of the predicted models will also be discussed. Course 4, Unsupervised Learning and Association Rule Mining. The goal of this course is to find natural groups or clusters that are present in the data. The clustering algorithms like k-means, hierarchical clustering, and dbscan algorithm will be explored in this course. Hidden Markov models will be introduced for time series prediction. The market basket analysis will also be taught in the course to generate the interesting rules from a transactional database. Course 5. Text mining. Text mining is the process of deriving high quality information from text, and this is the fifth course of the program. This course aims to equip students with adequate knowledge in extracting relevant text data and skills to identify patterns therein. This course covers topics like converting documents to vectors, parts of speech tagging, topic modeling, sentiment analysis, and recommender systems. Course 6, Deep Learning and Artificial Neural Networks. Deep learning is a state-of-the-art subfield of machine learning, and this will be the final course of our program. This course starts with traditional neural networks, followed by convolutional network, recurrent network, autoencoders, and generative deep learning models. The implementation details of these deep learning models, along with the tuning of the parameters, will be illustrated in this course. Capstone Project. Towards the end of this program, there will be an 8-week capstone project jointly mentored by an industry expert and faculty. This project is aimed at harnessing the concepts and algorithms that are learned throughout this program and applying them to solve a real-world data science problem. If you are a working professional who is considering a career in the high-growth area of artificial intelligence and machine learning, or wanting to advance your career in this space, you should consider applying to the BITS Pilani Postgraduate Program in Artificial Intelligence and Machine Learning.